Looking back at me, I see that I never really got it right. I never stopped to think of you. I'm always wrapped up in things I cannot win. You are the antidote that gets me by. Something strong like a drug that gets me.
BCW announcers team broadcasting you live from the BCW headquarters.
And we are going to spectate this wonderful match tonight.
The rematch. BCW headquarters is giving Ace Storms one last chance and a big start. Giving him one last chance because of his dirty victory. Now he has a chance to prove himself and become the number one contender.
This time with no disqualification. Oh my god!
A big strike. Oh!
This time with no disqualification, though, as
whoa,
I was saying.
Whoa, ducking it. Oh.
This is going to be a fast-paced and heated matchup here. Oh!
Dropkick. Ace Storms is furious.
Yeah, we are seeing this from the get-go here, that it is going to be a fast-paced, brutal matchup here.
Whoa, reversing the suplex. Following him with a neck breaker.
Oh, my God. Did you see how he just rolled right through on that one?
Oh, my gosh. He landed on his neck.
Oh!
Punch of the head. Whoa, ducking it. Now, locking him up. The grappling is what Jim Kayles, his fatal flaw is when it comes to Ace Storms. Ace Storms a much better grappler, but Jim Kayles is a much, much better striker.
We're going to see here the two opposite styles coming to play.
Oh my gosh.
And speaking of strikes right there, that was a vicious shot.
One, kicking out at one.
This is going to be a very intense matchup. These two men have very little respect for each other. Oh, caught the leg there. Dropped him.
Ooh!
Ooh! Ace Storm's furious, though. He wants that match to be a triple threat match at the pay-per-view. He definitely wants that because it has the highest odds of him winning. If he can just let Maquiladora and Jim Kayles wear each other out and then capitalize, he could easily pick up a win.
Yes, that is what he wants, and you know during that triple threat match that he will run and hide until the end.
That seems true to his style lately. He just doesn't seem to want a fair fight. And tonight we were selected the rules as by the wrestlers yet again. And Jim Kayles wanted, of course, no disqualification, so it could be a final decision among the contest.
And Ace Storms took no count out. He does not want to lose by count out. That would be very, very, very saddening for him. But yes, I think that choosing the no count out rule is going against his style of late. You know, normally if he finds that there's an easy way out, he'll get it. But remember, I think he's doing that so he doesn't fall to the temptation of losing another match by count out, because we both know that if it does come to
a
nice bulldog. If it does come to a point where he can win by countout or lose by countout, you know he'll take it and not risk getting injured, sorry.
If he could go into the pay-per-view match fresh, that's what he wanted to do. He was supposed to have this week off, and Jim Kayles filed a complaint to the BCW head office after that loss.
And BCW head office listen to their champion, Jim Kayles. Oh, a nice kick to the head.
Within reason, though, they were already debating the decision
yes.
to begin with.
Yeah. He just persuaded them into going the way that they already think.
Oh my gosh,
the height off of that leg drop.
Two. Oh, a strong two count there. Solid two.
You gotta think, Jim Kayles has fought every single week so far. Ace Storms had last week off.
Oh,
roll up, whoa, one, two!
A close count there. That could have been three if he had.
Oh, he thinks it's three. He thinks he's just won the match. But the officials are saying no.
Oh! Strong gut kick.
Oh my gosh, and he hit to the back.
Ace Storms is just dominating this match from the get-go here.
Oh!
Flatten him out.
The collapsing move here. And now what's he gonna do? Oh, another one to the shoulder this time.
You saw Jim Kayles tried to sidestep that one. It was aiming straight for the skull. But it connected in the shoulder in the end.
Oh, what's gonna happen now? You will not see action anywhere else but on BCW. Now with an arm drag, now picking him up.
Oh.
Attacking the arms that El Makidor softened up last match.
Oh! A big kick there. We're gonna see that Jim Kayles is going to have to be careful here.
Oh! A kick to the gut.
That thrust kick to the gut.
Oh! Famouser!
A move out of Jim Kayles' playbook.
One, two. Oh, Jim Kayles is going to be furious.
I don't know if he's furious or if he doesn't know what hit him.
I'm not sure he knows what hit him, actually.
Kayles staggering to his feet there.
Ace Storm saying that it's all over. Looking for the Ace of Spades already!
We are only a few minutes into this matchup
Oh, reversed. Oh, switching the arms. Now looking for a suplex. Oh my god!
Did you see that beautiful rolling suplex? Absolutely beautiful.
That was amazing. That was insane.
Perfect execution. Jim Kayles is such a perfectionist when it comes to nailing his moves, though.
Oh, lifting him up. Looking for an F5, perhaps. Already looking to finish this match. Whoa. DDT!
Oh, my God. A counter of mammoth proportions.
Oh, my gosh. Do you think that the time in CCW has helped Ace Storms develop his character that he is now witnessing? Being more cocky, being the first ever unified champion.
I think that is a large portion of why Ace Storms is who he is today. He's cocky, he's arrogant, but he can back it up in the ring. That's where his the main thing is. He can back it up. Oh my god! Killswitch Bulldog setting up for the bigger moves here. Maybe gonna go for a pin off of that one.
According to Ace Storms, his generosity is his fatal flaw. Two!
And we're gonna see this match continue here.
No, he's going out of the ring. I'm looking for a breather. Oh, and he's walking away. Vintage Ace Storms. Walking away from a battle. Jim Kayles looks confused. He doesn't know what's going on. The officials can't end the match. Remember, there is no count out.
I think Jim Kayles is debating whether he wants to pursue, and he's just kind of catching his breath here.
I think this is good for Jim Kayles. It gives him a chance to wrestle. Oh, he's got the hockey stick! He's got the hockey stick assaulting him out of nowhere!
Jim Kayles had turned his back for a split second, and he came out of nowhere, choking him with that hockey stick.
Oh, my God!
Right on the throat.
That's gotta crush the windpipes.
Getting rid of his weapon already, maybe not a wise idea. I think he should have used his advantage while he had it.
Oh, he's got him up. Now what's he looking to do? Oh, a nice body slam.
Gonna follow it up here.
Oh, did you hear that kick?
A resounding smack on that kick.
Now climbing to the top rope.
What does he want to hit him with here?
Jim Kayles, I was gonna say, he's
three. Diving.
Oh!
I think he was going for a crossbody, but he met Jim Kayles' knuckles.
He did that uppercut off that diving spear crossbody. We're not sure what he was going for, but it got reversed.
That was going to be a replay moment for sure.
And now looking for the choke slam.
Here we go.
Oh, God. I can't wait to see this impact. If he's going to nail it. Oh, my God.
Wow. Vicious choke slam, putting him away here.
The height off of that impact.
10 minutes into this matchup, and we could see a winner.
We could one, two, no!
Solid kick out at two. Very strong kick out. You gotta believe there's more left in the tank.
Though I believe there is. Oh my gosh, what a snapmare. Now.
Oh! Did you hear the impact of that kick?
I did.
The back of the neck.
Sadly, I did hear that.
The brutality, oh my god, not giving him a moment to breathe here. Going straight back on the offensive. That's Jim Kayles' straight up crash and burn style here.
Now the elbows, you might be looking for the big elbow this time. Yes, he is. Moves out of the way!
Hey, Storms, capitalizing.
Oh, what's he doing? Oh, he's looking at that big dive. Oh, the leg drop.
Another move out of Kayles'
playbook. Oh, the pin.
Two. Oh.
That pin. the vintage Jim Kayles leg drop pin.
I think he's trying to get Kayles frustrated here. And once Kayles gets frustrated, he gets clumsy, you could say. He doesn't perform as well.
Yes, he just likes to take out all of his anger on Ace Norm, but Ace Norm's playing smart. Oh, what a big suplex!
Oh my god, straight in the pin.
Two! No!
Kick out at two there. He looks a little tired after that kick out, though. We gotta say that the effects of all these matches consecutively are starting to wear on him.
They are... Wow! What a beautiful spinebuster!
He was thinking complete shot there, but he countered right into it.
Oh, look at the bend!
The lion tamer locked in.
Yes, that is definitely a lion tamer.
And Kayles
rolling from his neck. Oh, and he falls out of the ring.
What a counter there. Like I said in previous matches many times, Jim Kayles knows how to counter submission holds. He knows how to break out of submission holds quickly.
He does. I don't know, setting up the ladder.
I don't think we have a submissions expert on the level of Jim Kayles in this industry.
No, we do not. Not only in BCW, in all the trampoline wrestling industries.
Maybe, maybe not. It's hard to say. There are a lot of wrestlers out there. Oh my god!
Trampoline John! It's done! It is done and over with! One! Two! No!
Oh, a close 2.5 kick out there. He was thinking diving clothesline, I think, off that ladder, but Kayles really just countered the hell out of
him. Oh, look at this!
What the hell's he going for?
Oh, he's got him up!
He's gonna go for some kind of...
Whoa!
Oh my god!
It's a spades!
Turning the momentum around in an instant.
He had him in a powerbomb, and he managed to do it into an ace of spades!
Close the ladder, closer. You gotta believe he's thinking frog splash here, or one of his other big moves.
Oh, you've gotta be, he's gotta be thinking that.
He's sitting up on that ladder.
He looks really comfy.
He's primed and ready to go.
Oh, but Jim Kayles.
Jim Kayles starting to stir.
Oh, what's he looking to do?
Jim Kayles just can't muster the strength to climb.
Oh, oh my god!
Did you hear the smack of their bodies connecting?
Oh my god. Oh, he's looking for another one.
Kayles trying to scramble to his feet here.
Looking for a moonsault. Reversing it. Oh, throws him off the ladder.
But he rolled through. Oh,
super kick!
Sweet chin music! What a super kick! Oh my god!
Oh my god! What the hell? That impact. Oh! Oh, he hurt his knee. He hurt his knee.
Oh my god. Just from going from all the momentum have to just damaging that knee so badly. Oh, he can't even put weight on it. He really needed to capitalize off that super kick, but now he's losing his opportunity very quickly.
In frustration, he... Oh! He needed the ladder. Oh, the unbreakable armbar! Unbreakable armbar!
Maybe he was faking it, but I don't know. He's locked him tight in here. Working on that same damaged arm, Jim Kayles needs to break out of this submission hold very quickly. He does not want to stay in this one.
He really doesn't. I mean, Ace Storm, has really been concentrated on making Jim Kayles tap out.
He wants the glory of being the first to make him tap out. Here we go. Like I said, the submission expert, Jim Kayles, slithering into a better position here. Oh! Oh my god, a big sucker kick. He might as well have eaten his foot.
Oh my god. That was vicious.
Just a sick kick to the jaw. Kayles shaking off that arm, trying to get the feeling back.
And Ace Storms just can't believe it.
I think his jaw's hurting, and he may be checking if he lost any teeth on that one.
Oh, yeah. I would not be surprised.
Here we go. Kayles climbing up that ladder very slowly, I might add. He's not climbing it like he usually does.
No, he's not. He's not going to the top either. Normally, he'd go to the top, but he doesn't want to risk it all. Oh, might be looking for the fist drop!
Oh my god! Knuckles grinding right across his nose.
Remember, his face was injured. His jaw was hurt from that kick, and now just... making it worse with a fist drop. These two men really hate each other. This is personal.
Oh, and another snapmare there. What's he following it up with here?
This is unreal.
DDT!
He could be going for that DDT combination.
He is beyond these are running. The standing.
Oh, that big kick following it up.
Here we go.
Tribute to Tommy Dreamer there.
Ooh!
And he's going for the big one.
The jumping DDT.
Here we go.
Oh, my God. Nailed it.
Here we go. He's going to be nailing all those big moves, and he's going to capitalize here. He's going to capitalize here. He's going to go for the pinfall here. I mean, we could have a 1-2-3. 1-2-3. No. So close to three.
I can't believe it. Ladies and gentlemen, I cannot believe it.
That was the closest two count I have ever seen.
Oh my God.
He was just absolutely the split second away from losing his opportunity at the pay-per-view here.
Oh my God.
Here we go.
What's gonna happen, ladies and gentlemen?
Both men staring each other down. Kayles ready.
Oh, strike to the head. Oh, he went for a strike, but Jim Kayles. Oh, he got him. Oh, my God.
I think Jim Kayles wanted him to come close for so he could go for that tornado DDT we saw, but he could not pull it out on time, and he capitalized A Storms, that is.
Tornado slam.
A massive tornado slam here. We could see three.
Whoa, roll him up.
No, he slips out.
Oh, that was close for both men. Now looking for the unbreakable armbar once again.
Oh!
That's an inverted armbar.
He's going to try and pull it tight here and get the lock.
With the inverted armbar now trying to displace the shoulder.
Oh my God, he's got it locked in tight. Kayles, just look at the feet kicking. He's trying to slip out in any way he can.
Oh my God, he's destined to break that arm.
Oh my God, Kayles needs to get out of this hold or this match, his career maybe could be over.
No, I wouldn't.
Oh no, 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 he's got him in Hell's Gate.
Hell's Gate.
A move out of Jim Kayles' playbook. I don't even believe it. What a match. Oh my God, Kayles passing out there.
No, I'm not surprised that he passed out, to be honest.
Lack of oxygen will drop you quicker than a fly in raid.
No! Oh,
he still had the wherewithal to get his hand on the rope there.
Oh my God, he got his hand on the rope and he pushed the shoulder up.
Oh, here we go. I believe it was also A Storms that wanted a rope break in this matchup.
Yes.
And we could see an F5 to end it all here.
Whoa, reversing it.
Kayles bringing him over the ladder here.
He nailed him in the head, and A-Storm's really groggy. Now I think he's looking for that tornado DDT.
Oh!
Dude.
Oh my God. I don't think he got all of it, but he certainly got the gist of it.
No, he did.
I think both men hit the ground hard there, though. Neither man is stirring.
19 minutes and 32 seconds into this match.
And 1, 2,
no!
Throws his arm off, almost in disgust there.
Oh my God. How is this gonna end? This match cannot end. Both these men,
the most durable men.
Oh my God. Seriously, Storms.
Storms leaving the ring here to take a breather. God. He's saying he's done. What is this?
No, I have no. Oh my gosh, this is.
Kayles looking groggy.
Kayles. He doesn't know if he should.
Oh!
No!
He suckered him in!
Oh!
Kidneys first into the ring apron.
The fans are displeased with this dirty action.
Oh my god. What's he going for? Oh my God, what's he gonna do here?
No.
Come on, Kayles, get up! Get up, Kayles!
Oh!
Oh my God! That, did you hear the snap on that impact?
That could be
broken ribs.
There's no way he can still keep going.
He's waiting for him to get up here. Oh, Kayles trying to stagger to his feet.
Oh my God. Oh my God, you heard the cry, the warrior cry.
Both men down again. Storm's getting up, trying to put Kayles back in the ring, I think, here for a pinfall. Kayles is real groggy.
Oh! Both men have almost no strength left whatsoever. Where's A Storm's going again? He's maybe looking for another blindside. Maybe he's just taking... I think he is taking a quick breather walking by our announce table.
Here we go. We could see a big move. He's straightening out that ladder. Jim Kayles groggy in the ring.
He is. He's straightening out the ladder. Oh, he didn't see that. Jim Kayles, I think he knows it's coming. Oh, now trying to climb up. Oh!
Both men on the ladder. Whoa. Both men on the ladder here.
Super back suplex!
Oh my god! I don't think Storm's realized Jim Kayles had gotten up and about so quickly.
Oh, calling out the ally!
He's going to pay Ryder a tribute! Oh my god!
No, I thought he was going for a pin! He's not done!
He did not go for the pin. That is very unusual. He almost always follows up that move with a pin, but I don't think he thinks Storm's is ready to be pinned yet.
Oh my god, I don't know what he can do now.
Here we go.
I mean, he's nailing with just about every move. Oh, the double. Nope! So, what a zigzag!
A zigzag there. He goes for the reverse bulldog, and we're gonna see it here.
Yo, he's up! He's up! Oh! But quickly, it's reversed. Oh, he's standing. Did you see that? Oh, and the second one! This one sent him down.
He made sure that he knocked him down hard on that second bullhammer.
A Storm's kicked up after the first one, but it wasn't good enough. The second one sent him down. He can barely stand.
We could be seeing the end of the match.
Oh, clothesline! Clothesline!
We're gonna see something big here.
Vintage! Jim Kayles, take away the giant clothesline!
Oh,
he nailed it!
Right in the throat. We've got to be seeing an end soon here. Nearly 25 minutes in this matchup.
Once again, a kick up.
And he got him.
Ah!
He walked right into the knockout. Is he going to follow it up with a second one here?
Oh, the combo that has sent him down so many times. Double knockout into the pin. It is all over. One, two,
three.
He's done it. Now Makedo is the new number one contender.
Jim Kayles will be facing Maquilador one-on-one at the pay-per-view event.
And it's guys.
Jim Kayles looking proud of his victory, but also very tired from this physical matchup.
Oh, yes. We will see you next time for some more PCW action.
I cannot believe it.